Oh, great. I think I have BO right now. Long flight. I'm nervous. I know I'm nervous. It's not too late. Let's turn back. We can turn back now. Take two steps back, turn around, go. Just get out. It's not too late. Turn back now. It's not too late. It's never too late. Turn back now. Don't be an idiot. You idiot, Oscar. You know she's gonna hate you, right? It's too late. No turning back now. We gotta go.
No turning back now. This is what
we're gonna get two keys. We're gonna get two keys.
Welcome to the double Doha.
Charge on, old boy. Charge on. Give the lady what she wants. Do it, Oscar. Let's start with a bang. Make it exotic. Make it sexy.
Safe travel, indeed. You?
Quite rowdy, actually. But I'm a man of adventure.
An adventurer, are you? Well, now that we've both traveled halfway across the world, I'm sure you have something quite adventurous planned for our first meeting.
Come on, Oscar. Come on. Don't let her down now. Yes, we meet in the bar downstairs. Hello, I say, and take your hand. Before you can say a word, I pull you out of the hotel and into the warm evening. I wear a mustache, command a dhow boat, and we set sail through the Gulf of Oman. As the sun sets behind us, we make landfall on a sheikh's private beach. Talk as we have talked for the last 2 years, until quietly we fall asleep in each other's arms.
That's your wildest fantasy.
Well, if you can do better, then by all means.
I'm happy to give it a try. I meet you in the same bar downstairs. We're sipping a cocktail. I say, I have a full day of activities now, yes? We run through the old market, eating food, talking with the locals. We explore the back alleys. And make our way to the exotic birds, before escaping to the rooftop and pretending we're convicts in the run. I take you back to the hotel before nightfall. We break into the top floor, which is still under construction, to soak up the amazing views of the city as the sun goes down. eyes meet, and I decide this abandoned floor just won't do any longer. I blink, and just like that, we're in the honeymoon suite. And after 2 years of learning each other's thoughts, only now do we get to learn each other's physicality.
I can't wait to see the scar you've described above your collarbone.
Your chipped front tooth, or the way your eyes light up when you talk
about your upbringing on the streets of Mumbai.
The history of Brooklyn.
How we both fell in love through electronic love letters, like boys and girls from a time when the written word was everything.
The way it feels the next morning. A strange sense of elation and ecstasy and fulfillment. And that, my friend, is how we meet.
That's a lot to live up to.
It is, but I believe in you.
You can meet a girl in person. Don't chicken out. You flew 8,000 miles to be here. Don't chicken out. You can meet a girl in person. Don't chicken out. I hate you so much. Harper, would you mind if we postpone this elaborate rendezvous until tomorrow a.m.? I'm quite tired from all this travel. After all this time, I want to be in top form when we really do meet.
Sure. What's one more night?
Exactly.
Tomorrow it is. We're going to do it in person. For real. I can't wait.
Me either. Good night, Harper.
Good night.
Sorry, I didn't, I should probably, yeah.
No, it's fine. Got your bags? Are you going to the airport? Or?
Yes, you're going as well. We could,
yes.
We could split a fare if you
okay,
want.
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
Yes.
Oscar.
Harper.